punish those who participate in in vitro fertilization. Explains TV's hottest new crime procedural, Law and Order IVF.
In the criminal justice system, women are prosecuted for two separate yet equally stupid reasons. Not wanting to have children and wanting to have children. The whole thing is...
Dumb, dumb.